Last year, we shared the addition of GeForce RTX 5080 servers to our GeForce NOW Ultimate membership, and the ability to install your own games with new cloud storage options. The rollout is now complete, and we couldn't be more excited to report that our community has streamed over 5 million RTX 5080 sessions since we launched last September. And this year, GeForce NOW is bringing you more. More platforms, more ways to play, and of course, more games. The community has asked, and we're answering the call. Today, we're excited to announce the addition of a GeForce NOW native app for Linux. Let's check it out. And Linux isn't the only new platform addition. We will also be adding support for Fire TV starting later this month. And we're excited to announce support for flight controls and HOTAs. Expect better precision, more immersion, and an incredibly low latency experience in your favorite sim games. We also continue to make it easier to get right into your games with single sign-on support for your favorite store platforms. Because really, it's all about the games. Whether you're hunting monsters or hunting your 00 status, GeForce NOW will give you the power to play across any device and turn it into an RTX 5080 rig of your dreams.